Hello everyone, welcome to Shailu's Updates. Today we are going to learn a very interesting topic, and it's about the difference between one-way slab and two-way slab. For better understanding, watch this video until last. One-way slab. As per IS 456 2000 code book, the ratio of longer span to shorter span should be equal or greater than 2. That is, L divided by W should be greater than or equal to 2, where L is the length and W is the width or breadth. Two-way slab. The ratio of longer span to shorter span should be less than 2. That is, L divided by W should be less than 2. How to identify one-way slab? For that, consider a slab of 8 meter into 3 meter, in which 8 meter is longer span and 3 meter is shorter span. You can see in this diagram, LY is 8 meter and LX is 3 meter. Here, 8 divided by 3 is equal to 2.67, which is greater than 2. Hence, we can conclude that this slab is one-way slab. How to identify two-way slab? Consider a slab of 5 meter into 5 meter, in which 5 meter is the longer span and again 5 meter is the shorter span. You can refer this diagram also. Here, LY is equal to 5 meter and LX is equal to 5 meter. Therefore, 5 divided by 5 is equal to 1, which is less than 2. Hence, we can conclude that this slab is a two-way slab. Supports in one-way slab. In one-way slab, slabs are supported by beams on two opposite sides. Supports in two-way slab. In two-way slab, slabs are supported by beams on all the four sides. Reinforcement in one-way slab. In one-way slab, slab bends in one direction. Hence, to counter this bending, main steel, that is crank bars, is provided on shorter side of slab and distribution bars are provided on longer side of slab, that is in transverse direction. Reinforcement in two-way slab. In two-way slab, slab bends in both direction. Hence, main steel, that is crank bars, are provided on both sides of slab to counter this bending. How the slab looks when it is deflected? The deflected shape of one-way slab is cylindrical. The deflected shape of two-way slab is dish or saucer shaped. Slab bends in which direction? In one-way slab, the slab bends only in one direction, that is in the direction along shorter span. You can see in this picture the shorter span. In two-way slab, the slab bends in both directions. You can refer this picture. Examples of one-way slabs are verandas. Veranda slabs are one-way slab. Examples of two-way slab. Floors of multi-story buildings are all the examples of two-way slab. If you like this video, kindly do subscribe, click the bell icon, share this video and do support my channel Civil Engineering Shailu's Updates. If you have any query, mail me at shailusupdates@gmail.com. Thank you.